Again tonight with this breaking news regarding schools in Massachusetts. The state's biggest teachers union says the state has agreed to delay the start of the school year for students by 10 days. That will give all teachers extra time to prepare. The decision will not extend the school year. Instead, it makes the school year shorter, a full 170 school days. Under this deal, teaching will start no later than September 16th.